that Io Shirai is under. Not only is she defending the title of NXT Women's Champion, she's defending the title that Triple H once gave her as the best woman wrestling in the world. And this is the superstar that wants to take it away from her. A superstar that nobody has figured out how to defeat. Raquel Gonzalez in her first TakeOver main event. But that's not all. We'll get there. First, tonight, the NXT UK Championship is on the line. Walter puts that title up against Tommaso Ciampa, who's on a quest to find the Ciampa of old.
Totalitarian presence of the ring, get around the incredible brutality, the sounds of those impacts.
Walter, in one word, unstoppable. The ring champion is now the longest reigning NXT United Kingdom champion of all time.
Look the world over and fight the next challenger for me.
The NXT United Kingdom champion back on American soil.
Tommaso Ciampa, you are dominant and ruthless champion, but now we're just a shadow of what you want to
wear. Message sent from the ring, General.
Walter, sometimes in life, we just need to be reminded of who we are. You're special, and then there's Tommaso Ciampa.
The most sadistic competitor in NXT.
I just happen to be the greatest sport and entertainer of all time.
But now you have other priorities in life. It's not the most important thing in your life anymore.
The day I went in for next surgery, my wife and my baby girl gave me this necklace. Yeah, Walter, I've changed. I'd rather be a man who really fights for something than a man who fights with the rules any day of the week.
That's the difference between you and me. Because my commitment is unreached.
You want to know, Walter, if the black heart still lives, you want to know if the second killer still lives, if I take over, stand, and deliver.
You're going to get your answer. And it's going to cost you that NXT UK Championship.
One thing will never change. That is me being the NXT UK Champion.
Walter, it's a law. Long fall from the top.